experience. And today, we're in the glowing sea, looking for the Enclave. So welcome to the glowing sea, where it's bad, sad, dark, noisy. You can't find your way. And everything is really difficult to do here. It's just incredibly noisy and incredibly dark and incredibly foreboding. It's been a busy week. I reached max affinity with Kate, so I've left her at a settlement.
Still keep the bullets off you, and drink your sorry arse under the table. What are friends for, eh?
I helped Travis get a girlfriend. I helped Travis get him back.
Any last minute advice? I've never done anything like this.
I go in first, and you... stay behind me. Watch my back.
Okay. Whatever you say.
I did the first part of the DIA quest for the railroad, for the ballistic fiber, but this time I didn't take anything in there. Actually, I could have taken what was in the trunk. I think I'm allowed to take what's in the trunk. In previous times, I've come in here and just emptied the room, but this time, no. Right, let's get back to the glowing sea, where I've just, in a moment, I'll tell you, I've just made a friend, and tell them to kill. They will lead you on to the next heart. And now for some Tchaikovsky.
Kill!
dark and foreboding, noisy and radiation-filled globe sea. We're getting there, and we have to fight our way through everything that comes out of the ground. I'd like to train another one and have a new friend, but no, alas, not to be. This place is so inhospitable, and you know, I've been wandering about, trudging around here, and when I do find the Enclave, I am going to make them pay for making me come out here.
Something out there. Detection system killed us. I don't think we're alone.
It's red roses for dinner, tea, and breakfast, lads. Right, let's get this party started. Pretty sure that that's a death claw, and I probably won't want to shoot it, so I should go the other way. Yeah, these Enclave guys are very easy to kill, seemingly. You only have to shoot them about three or four times and they're dead. And they're wearing suits of armour, I suppose. I don't know, the Creation Club maybe made them soft, I don't know. They seem very, very easy to kill. So I'm going to wander over there in a minute and lay waste to the Enclave's little game. And, yeah, so we'll see how it goes and...
Let's do this.
Find him, coward! Who moves that fast?
What just happened?
What the? Yeah, stay gone.
Stupid.
I don't see anything.
I got counter and dark wheels too. Detection system must be on the fritz.
She vanished!
Here one second, gone the next. Who moves that fast? Why's it gotta be so quiet? Yeah! Stay gone. Let's do this.
Stop right there.
I lost him.
Guess I should stop putting off that detection.
Huh?
What just happened?
Got me. What the?
Don't move.
It's become so incredibly laggy now. Whenever I'm near the Enclave, it seems everything just gets laggier and laggier and laggier, and I feel like I'm wandering through porridge. You know, I don't know what that is, but there's so many things happening, and everything's running around trying to kill me. All these vertebrates are flying around. I've got to kill them all. But that's the situation at the moment, and I'm going to carry on. Head in for night time. The last vertibird knocked down out of the sky. It's been fantastic and very, very tiring, and I think I'm going to leave it there, and see you all later, and bye for now. See ya.